Ladies and gentlemen, presenting those riders of the great enthusiasm and support of the show horse world, the junior riders. These are 15 through 17 years, competing here for their $1,000 junior exhibitor, three-gated stake for mares. Brought to you by the Emerald Farms of Mr. A.E. Knowlton of Delaware, Ohio. The trophy donated by the Crabtree Stables Incorporated of Simpsonville, Kentucky. Here, the American Saddlebred Horse is presented as a suitable mount for junior rider to display the good manners, along with the show style and animation that's so highly refined by the three-gated horse. They concentrate on the perfection of the Mason gates, the walk, the trot, and the canter. Class, all at a trot, please. Mr. Ron Canopy will be our call judge. Canter your horses. At a canter. Beautiful collected form of the gallop here is performed by junior riders. Horse working in a nice three-beat fashion. Reverse and trot, please. Now canter, please. Add a canter. Oh. Walk, please. Thank you. Okay, come and line up now on the west side. On the straightaway, please. There, ladies and gentlemen, a very superbly shown class for the three gated horses with our junior exhibitors, 15 through 17 years. We'd like to invite Mrs. Rudy Lewis, David Sampson to the side gate for the presentation. Awaits our junior exhibitors in 1983 with the new Youth Events Program instituted by the American Saddlebred Horse Association. It will serve to provide annual recognition both at regional and national level for junior riders in 31 different areas of competition. Classes will include all of the current show classes for 3 and 5 gate and 5 harness horses. Show pleasure and country pleasure horses, plus many new events, including hunters and jumpers, parade horses, and western working events, including working cow horse and stock horse, and gymkhana classes as well. All starting in 1983. Those interested can obtain copies of the events and rules at the horse show office. Of Simpsonville, Kentucky, presenting the trophy donated by Crabtree Stables Incorporated. Our class sponsored by the Emerald Farms, Mr. A.E. Knowlton of Delaware, Ohio. And from this very nice group of exhibitors, our Blue Ribbon and Trophy winner is 981. Donahue. Second place to the opposite side for the red ribbon is 191, Sultan's Lady Love, owned by Bob Ruxer of Jasper, Indiana, and shown by Christy Fletcher. Third place to 928, My Lovely, owned by the Flying V Farm of Lincolnton, North Carolina, and shown by Janelle Viles. Fourth place winner, 147, Main Glitter. Kathy Coniglio riding on the K Ward of Baltimore, Maryland. In fifth, number 1220, Wild Country Girl. Ruby Marshman, the owner of Southland, Michigan, shown by Pam Marshman. Sixth place winner, 1142. Bonus Gift, owned and shown by Janet Morley of Evansville, Indiana. In seventh place, 441, Pitiful Pearl, owned and shown by Suzanne Ray of Muncie, Indiana. And eighth place to number 1211, Wind Capers. Lyra Jo Hollard, the owner and rider of Roanoke, Virginia. Thank you very much. Congratulations to all of those juniors on a very nice class. Well shown indeed. And looky here now, passing in review, taking their victory ride is your blue ribbon winner, 981. Colleen Donahue showing you Wild Temper from Delaware.